One of my hidden has located an entangled mind for you. That class of Vex mind should provide the processing power you need.
Great. We'll find it and take its brain. I think we're on the right track. Those Vex were patrolling here for a reason. Let's keep looking around. That's the Vex we need. Go get it. Our processor. I just need to connect it to the Vex network.
You're near the Well of Echoes.
Right. The confluxes there should work. Get me to the Conflux, and I'll plug in the processor. Does the trick. Bad news. The processor shorted out. I'm getting an image, but no coordinates. I'm out of ideas here.
We've been so focused on the threat of the future. What if the answer lies in the past? If you found the code that created Panoptes, you could use the Infinite Forest against the Vex.
Yes! We go back to the moment that led to Panoptes, run time forward, and use that data to find its location in the present. Oh, that's good, Ikora. Osiris-level good. You know, you're not the same Ikora I remember. You're better.